GardenSense with GreenGate's Carol Blackwell.
I'd like to get my containers ready for planting this spring, and the first thing I'm doing is disinfecting them with a 1-to-10 solution of bleach to water. And that will kill any bacteria or fungi or even insect eggs that might have been left over from last summer. I'm going to fill it with a good quality potting mix and a balanced slow-release fertilizer. And then when Mother Nature says it's time to plant, we can all get started.
GreenGate's GardenSense.